Torcida do Vasco reclamando. Mais uma vez o Salvo Espínola deixou seguir. Jogadaça do William. Um lindo chapéu. Invadiu a área. Que drible. Vai sair um golaço. Bola pro gol. Pro gol. Agora pode dar todo o crédito para a linda jogada do William. Fez a finta. Foi para dentro da pequena área. Tocou pro Rui. Ele jogou para dentro do gol vazio. André Lofredo, que jogada linda do William.
Foi um lance de absoluta categoria do jogador do Náutico. E o time funcionou numa jogada brilhante do William, que deu o gol pro Rui.
E olha o contra-ataque do Vitória. O vai escapar lá do lado esquerdo, Leandro. Por dentro tem o William. Aqui do outro lado, Apodi. Bola pro William, deu legal. Bandeira, vem a batida! Gol do Vitória! O William, contra-ataque mortal do Vitória. O Leandro levantou a cabeça, olhou, procurou o William e o desvio para dentro do gol. São 24 minutos, o Vitória faz 3 a 0 no Barradão.
Briga pela bola o William. Protegeu, lindo, passe agora para o Felipe. Ele e o Fernando, fez a finta no goleiro, bateu pro gol! Gol do Náutico! Num lindo passe de William, o torcedor agradece.
Rui também entra no lance, o William. Dominou, protegeu bem, passou entre três, tocou para Felipe.
O William mais uma vez levou vantagem em relação aos seus marcadores.
Olha a jogada de William para o Felipe! Para o gol! Felipe, depois da linda jogada de William, levou bem a defesa do Sport, envolveu a defesa rubro-negra e tocou para o Felipe, que estava livre.
A zaga do Palmeiras corta, vai sobrando com o Valdívia. Fez o lançamento na direção do William. Alex Mineiro já dá um tapa, velocidade total, disparou lá pela esquerda. O William vem fuzilando pelo meio, bola para ele, olha o terceiro! Gol! É de William! É do Palmeiras! O William vinha fechando, acompanhando a linha da bola, deu um tapa de pé canhoto contra a saída do Lauro, jogou lá no fundo. E aí a festa do menino William, o Palmeiras amplia.
What's wrong with the world, mama? People living like they ain't got no mamas. I think the whole world's addicted to the drama. Only attracted to things that'll bring the trauma. Overseas, yeah, we trying to stop terrorism. But we still got terrorists here living in the USA, the big CIA, the Bloods and the Crips and the KKK. But if you only have love for your own race, then you only leave space to discriminate. And to discriminate only generates hate. And when you hate, then you're bound to get irate. Yeah, madness is what you demonstrate. And that's exactly how anger works and operates. Man, you gotta have love just to set it straight. Take control of your mind and meditate. Let your soul gravitate to the love, y'all.
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. Can you practice what you preach? And won't you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Send some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love?
Where is the love? The love?
It just ain't the same. Always new change, new days are strange. Is the world insane? If love and peace is so strong, why are the pieces of love that don't belong? Nations dropping bombs, chemical gases filling lungs of little ones with ongoing suffering as the youth are young. So ask yourself, is the loving really gone? So I could ask myself, really what is going wrong in this world that we living in? People keep on giving in, making wrong decisions, only visions of them dividends. Not respecting each other, denying thy brother. A war's going on, but the reason's undercover. The truth is kept secret, it's swept under the rug. If you never know truth, then you never know love. What's the love, y'all? Come on,
I don't know.
Where's the truth, y'all? Come on,
I don't know.
Where's the love, y'all?
People killing, people dying, children hurt and you hear them crying. When you practice
practice what you preach, and would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Need some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love?
Where is the love? The love?
I feel the weight of the world on my shoulder. As I'm getting older, your people gets older. Most of us only care about money making. Selfishness got us following the wrong direction. Wrong information always shown by the media. Negative images is the main criteria. Infecting the young minds faster than bacteria. Kids wanna act like what they see in the cinema. Yeah. Whatever happened to the values of humanity? Whatever happened to the fairness and equality? Instead of spreading love, we're spreading animosity. Lack of understanding leading us away from unity. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling under. That's the reason why sometimes I'm feeling down. It's no wonder why sometimes I'm feeling under. Gotta keep my faith alive till love is found.
People killing, people dying, children hurt, pain, and crying. When you practice what you preach, would you turn the other cheek? Father, 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 help us. Need some guidance from above. These people got me questioning. Where is the love?
Where is the love? Where is the love?
Bola lançada por Felipe. O William na linha de fundo, cruzou para trás. Gilmar domina de pé direito para o gol. Jogada de linha de fundo. Jogada de William. Saiu de dois. O toque para o William. Leonardo Silva protegeu. É pênalti. Protegeu com falta e é pênalti para o Náutico em cima de William. Outra vez a jogada com o Sidney. William. Rodrigo solto. Chegou o William, espertíssimo, hein? Veio, roubou e já puxa o contra-ataque para o Roger. Faz o toque para o William. Domina ali, tenta enganar a marcação. Anderson Martins é quem acompanha. Ele faz boa virada.
Is a blue shoots up through the stony ground. There's no room, no space to rent in this town. You're out of luck, and the reason that you had to care, the traffic is stuck, and you're not moving anywhere. You thought you found a friend. Take you out of this place, someone you can lend a hand in return for grace. It's a beautiful.
Clearing the sea out. See the bedroom fires at night. See eyes at first light and see the birds with a leaf in her mouth. After the flood, all the colors came out. It was a beautiful day. Don't let it get away. Beautiful day. Touch me. Take me to that other place. Release me. I know I'm not a hopeless case. What you done?
Ghosts of childhood fears.